and gentlemen, welcome to EML's annual concert. Tonight, through music which we have written ourselves, we will explore the parody of human nature and human nature. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Human Nature. Just a collection of atoms, each intent on its own path. There was no order. Chaos dominated the day. Everything was simply out of sync. Chance a true deliberation of some higher intelligence. Atoms started coming together, first forming the molecules, then forming the basic elements. Slowly but steadily, things began to take shape. First the earth, then the sea, the primal heat.
washes up the shore incessantly.
Humans and nature have always shared a common struggle to survive. But while the rest of the earth occasionally joined their voices in a song of nature, human was only concerned with their war cries. They only wanted to rule the world.
Thank you. 21st century. And being comfortable, I'm talking about liquid. Rich enough to have your own jet. Rich enough not to waste time. $50-100 million, buddy. A player. Or nothing.
He's using you, kid. He's got your prick in his back pocket, but you're too blind to see it.
No. What I see is a jealous old machinist who can't stand the fact that his son's become more successful than he has.
What you see is a guy who never measured a man's success by the size of his
what?
The point is, ladies and gentlemen, that greed, for lack of a better word, is good. Greed is right. Greed works. Greed clarifies, cuts through, and captures the essence of the evolutionary spirit. Greed, in all of its forms, greed for life, for money, for love, knowledge, has marked the upward surge of mankind, and greed, you mark my words, will not only save Teldar Paper, but that other malfunctioning corporation called the USA.
Thank you.
good. Greed is right. Greed works. Greed clarifies, cuts through, and captures the essence of evolutionary spirit.
To humans, but it is nature which has to pay the price. Polluted water and barren forests, they all bear witness to the requiem of nature.
Thank you.
In nature, there are neither rewards nor punishments. There are only consequences. You will have to look deep within yourself, look deep into your soul, and do a thorough search.
Creatures do. The world is not to be put in order. The world is order. It's for us to put ourselves in unison with this order. That is what I see. That is my truth.
Thank you.
saw a pool of water and looked into it with glee. I thought I saw you looking back, but it was only me. It was from this reflection that through my eyes I finally see the truth I yearned for but so long has been eluding me.
Thank you. coming you should receive a questionnaire, and we hope that you'll try to help us make the concert a little better by filling in, taking a few minutes and filling in the questionnaire. And thank you for coming down tonight. That's all we have for you. Thank you very much. See you next year. Thank you.